On this video, guys, of today, let's talk about the BlackBerry Touch 9860. To be honest, on this kind of BlackBerry Touch, it's a really kind of stunning BlackBerry from back in the days, and something which has been a nostalgic for me. It's all about how much the form factor it looks like. But talking about form factor, let's see how much software wise it's capable. Now, as you guys know, on this kind of BlackBerry Touch 9860, it has a 768 MB of RAM and a battery size of 1230 mAh. Which it's from back in the days, it will be giving you almost like a day. The battery side, 1230 mAh, it's a little bit kind of minimal for right now because it won't be giving you almost like a day. But if you have other kind of features off, it might be sustaining up to one day. But another kind of stuff which is so wowed up on this kind of BlackBerry, it's all about the storage wise. So it has a 4GB of storage. From back in the days, 4GB was a really kind of dope thing because it was like a biggest storage ever, and we thought that we cannot finish the storage wise. But right now, guess what? We are having 32GB of storage, up to 64GB of storage, and we are still complaining about storage. Another kind of stuff, it's all about the BlackBerry OS 7. It's working on this kind of BlackBerry Touch 9860, which is something which is so awesome. Something else about this kind of BlackBerry, it's all about the camera side. Now, on the camera side, you're getting a 5MP of camera, which is the main kind of camera. From the selfie side, there's no any kind of camera on the selfie. Another kind of stuff, you're getting a video up to 720p, so you're not getting like 1080p or something like that. You're just getting a 720p. It was quite decent for that kind of 2011 up to 2012, I can say. But since then, phones that they were becoming 1080p on the camera side, which it was really kind of awesome. And we are seeing bunch and bunch of softwares throughout the BlackBerry 9860, which is something which is so great. But for right now, a lot of apps, they are not that much 100% functional since the app wall does not work. So I decided to connect it with the Wi-Fi on this kind of phone, tossing, doing some stuff, but none of the things did work. So it's a little bit kind of downfall on this kind of BlackBerry Touch 9860. I think BlackBerry decided just to leave this kind of rim phones, and they just wanted to continue with the key one, which rocks on Android. And it's a really kind of great kind of phone from back in the days to just get that kind of nostalgic. And I thought that about sharing with you guys this kind of review. Another kind of stuff about this kind of BlackBerry, it just had a GSM and a 3G, which is something which is so great for the network side. And yeah, that's what's up. So let me know in the comments down below if you find this kind of phone, it was worth it for you. It brings that kind of memory lane. It's really kind of awesome. And if it didn't, well, yeah, that's what's up. You're an Android user. Matter of fact, it's a great thing. Stay tuned for another kind of phone review, which is going to be coming next. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed on this kind of BlackBerry 9860. I'll be seeing your smiley faces on the next one. As always, stay sharp and creative. And kudos, guys. Peace.